Hey, can you just hold it for a second, please? Boss, you gotta visit him. Oh, yeah? That's who it is. Okay. Sorry about that. I didn't know who you were. I won't make that mistake again. Justin here.
Hey, what's cracking? So what you think about all this? Shit, we looking good, right? Look, this is our business. You feel me? You put the bread down, shit, you the owner. I'm the manager. Franklin Clinton, dog. And that over there is my old ass homie Chop. Shit, he don't get around too much no more. Man, everybody I asked about setting this thing up, they all pointed straight at you. A genuine, real reputable. Now me? Shit, I'm a hustler that made it big. Big house, nice cars, a family, and everything. But damn, man, I miss getting these fucking hands dirty. And from what I hear, you ain't got that problem. You run your own shit, and I like that. Hey, look, come walk with me. I want to show you something. Down the streets, I know real good, because that's where I'm from. But now I work with rich folk who got rich folk problems and no fucking idea how to deal with them. You know, like the kid might stole a car, or they might owe money to the wrong fucking people. Or their wife might be screwing the tennis coach. But guess what? My homies can help them with all that. Now this here, this is your office. I'm gonna get all these jobs for us, and they gonna show up on this computer right here. It'll be small fry at first, but one big client, man. One A-list name. And we straight.
Hey, that's our hacker right there, Imani. And she works up on the operation floor where all the high-tech shit at.
Hey, Monty.
Man, these kids, man.
Knock, knock, my politically incorrect racial epithets. What that shit do?
What are you doing here, Lamar?
Nah, the question is, what are you doing here? Is that who you bringing in with you? Why you didn't tell me? I called that pimp in the first place, put her up on all the game. And you motherfuckers got the nerve to cut me out? Well, I got two words for y'all. Finders, motherfucking feet. That's right, I'ma sue y'all ass. Matter of fact, I'ma blast y'all asses out on Snapmatic. Where my phone?
Man, hold on, dog. Man, I was gonna look out for you. Chill out, all right? Shit, I got something here. Dog, come on.
Nah, put that shit away. I'm part of San Andreas' budding cannabis scene. I remember her when she was broke as fuck. She barely can get a motherfucking coach seat. Now all of a sudden, eating grapes in the cockpit with the captain. Look at you. And you, I ain't even finna go in on your dog ass, because you know what's happening, but I ain't tripping. Because now, it's LD's turn to come up. How's that for a sample?
Okay, I see you. Look at this, some good shit.
You damn straight. That's that pie gal. All
right. Hey, you get going on those. I'll be in my office, all
right? Right. Who is that badass love fist looking bitch? I mean, nice young lady with the profitable posterior right there.
Nigga, that's Imani. That's Pearlie, nigga, the homegirl's daughter. She handle all our hacker type shit.
That's Pearlie's daughter, I should have known. She hacking this shit too? I didn't even know they had a computer. Damn, I feel old.
Tell me about it. You get going on those jobs, I'm gonna go work on this big client for us, all right?
Wait. You mean big client like Tony McTony? Come on, man, tell me you got Tony McTony. Aw, see if Tony McTony will post my weed on his page, man. You got me, Frank? Come on, man.
Whatever I got going, man, you got going, so I'm gonna look out for you. Hey, I'll be in my office. You keep doing what you're doing.
Man, he be lying like a motherfucker. Anyway, though, I see you in here looking like an OG. Your nuts almost big as my... I mean, your proverbial nut sacks. Your bravado. You know what I'm saying? The way you just get down. I like that. But you know, your nuts never be big as mine. Never.
Hey, what's up, partner? All right, shit. See you soon.
What's up, boss? Stay safe, boss.
Before I played the song. That's the name of the song. Hello?
Hey, boss. See ya.
You on this communicator thing, and I can see what your ass doing on the screen, so no creepy shit, alright? Now, like I said before, I'm a hustler who made it. I got in with a crew of dudes with some real experience. They taught me how to operate on a serious level. No more hood shit for me, you know what I'm saying? That's why we got a setup like this. Hey, look, click on the security contract page and check that shit out. Hey, so look, these the jobs we got right now. After the guys showed me how to make moves, we pulled a big-ass scope, and I cashed out. I was making investments, you know, other plays, and doing real good, but none of that shit hit right. And then I figured I should use my motherfucking street knowledge with these contacts, and that's the business right there. I'm a fixer to the rich and famous, but you can only go so far alone, you know what I'm saying? So I needed a grade-A partner with grade-A capital and grade-A skills. Someone to help me turn my hustle into a major operation. And so here we are. These clients ain't exactly A-list, but now that we working together, shit, it won't be long before we get some of those. But look, for now, the work is robberies, recoveries, assassinations, rescues, and all that shit, you know what I'm saying? Once you find a job you like, select it here. Then Imani and me will start moving on our side. And hey, I appreciate you want to keep a low profile. That's why my name is on the door, and I'm the face of this shit. Know what I'm saying? So I'm working the contacts, and you moving in the streets. Some of these can be real tricky, homie, but I'll let you know, and I'll make sure the fucking payout is worth it. Sounds good? All right, well, I'll get working on the A-list catch. Somebody who will put us on the damn map. Hey, I wish I could get that girl on them billboards. Rosalia. But shit, man, I don't think her ass in enough trouble right now to need us. At least not yet. Well, we aiming high, homie.